The UN Secretary-General Ban Ki-moon has called for more troops to be sent to the Central African Republic. At a meeting at the UN's headquarters on Thursday, he said another 3,000 soldiers needed to be sent immediately to prevent any more religious killings.
When innocent civilians are being murdered in large numbers, deliberately targeted in the most brutal fashion simply because of who they are, the world must act.
Almost a million people have been forced to flee their homes since Muslim rebels overthrew the president nearly a year ago. In response, a Christian militia sprang up, and violence between the two communities has continued.